What's good, it's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
Yeah, you know I've been hitting hoes like I'm Emmett. She let me cut cause I'm sharpening my image. I'm balling for real, what the fuck is a scrimmage? She wanna feel it. She wanna pay me a visit. She want me behind her, no Civic. Woo, damn.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today we are reacting to Ariana Grande in my head. I'm sorry. Let's get straight to it. Did I get it right? Okay, I got it right there. Shit. My dumb ass put in my bed. I think I put in my bed in the other, what's the name, too? Because don't like Nicki Minaj and Ariana Grande got a song called Bed or some shit? I don't know. Fuck, I'm fucking up. My bad. Shit. Let's press play. Fuck it.
Here's the thing. You're in love with a version of a person that you've created in your head, that you are trying to but cannot fix. The only person you can fix is yourself. I love you. This has gone on way too long. Enough is enough. I'm 2 blocks away. I'm coming over.
First question. Who is that? And I'm pretty sure she's talking to whoever, whatever it was. I don't know. Like, I can't tell. But it sounded like a guy. Why were they saying it's Ariana Grande? Like, you know, why? Ariana Grande looking like she got some bosoms up on her, like she got some racks, you know what I'm saying? But
enough is enough. I'm 2 blocks away. I'm coming over.
Coming over?
I thought I knew you well. I got a habit of seeing what isn't there. Caught in the moment, tangled up in your sheets. But you,
she's speaking some real shit. She said, I painted a picture. I thought I knew you well. Hey, that's why they say you never judge a cover by its book, because you never judge a book by its cover, my dumb ass. Mainly because you don't want to just look at it first glance. Been with a motherfucker for a week, a month. And shit, and thinking that you know him. You know what I'm saying? Like, that shit, you don't do that. Nah, they be fake.
But isn't there caught in the moment? Single up in your sheets. Well, you broke my heart. I said you only wanted half of me. My imagination to create.
I love that true shit she's speaking. She said you wanted her, but I see you only wanted half of me. You wanted all of her, but half of me. And if it was vice versa, then you wouldn't have been fucking with her in the first place. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's an energy thing.
I said you only wanted half of me. My imagination to create it. They see demon, I see angel. Angel, angel. Without a halo, wingless angel. Falling.
She said, what, with a halo, wingless angel. I like it, bro. First of all, don't nobody, I gotta say this, don't nobody use this, the combination of, I say, like, together, it's a combination of it. One, a person can go in and then rap. You hear them rapping. All right, cool, they rapping. A person can go in and sing, and then you hear them singing. All right, cool, they singing. But don't nobody use the combination of the shits better, like in, like together, like she's rapping and singing as one. It's not separated. She's rapping and singing as one. Don't nobody do it better than Ariana Grande. And she can be singing and then rap at the same time. You know what I'm saying? Like, this shit is amazing. Is she finna say screw, screw? Bro, the toes just did like this. You heard that?
Yeah, look at you. Boy, I invented you. Gucci tennis shoes running from your issues. Got your good for the heart. I figure we can work it out.
Is that her? Was that just her? Yeah, don't say no features on this motherfucker, so I'm guessing that is just her. Shit. Oh my goodness. Dude, Ariana Grande. Shit. I figure we could work it out. Painted a picture. I thought I drew you well. I had a vision. Seeing what isn't there. Caught in the moment. What isn't there? Tangled up in your sheets. When you brought my heart. Said you only want to have for me. Is my shit gonna fucking pause? But did she say they seeing pain, but I'm seeing able? Like, we able to work this out? Did she say that? I don't know. Y'all help me out with that one. Help me out. Help out the kid. Able. I know you able. Pulling a neighbor. Look at you, boy. I invented you. Talk your shit, Ariana. Talk your motherfucking. She said, boy, I invented you. Damn. Damn. Boy, I invented you. Gucci tennis shoes running from your issues. Got your go for the heart. I figure we can work it out. Wanted you to grow. Maybe that's the issue. She said, I'm seeing potential. And then she said something about credentials or potentials. I don't know. That was a big ass word she used. So I don't know about that one. But she said, maybe that was the issue. The fact that she was seeing potential and not the actual shits, you know? Like, damn. Maybe that's the issue. Yeah. So maybe that's the issue. Baby, fuck. Sure, I love me some Ariana Grande, man. On me. How long was this motherfucking reaction? 8 minutes. Oh, okay, cool. Bro, I like that, bro. That's my shit. Fuck. That's it right there on me. Hey, if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure to hit that like button. Comment down below. Try to rate this song out of 10. It's a dime piece, 10 out of 10. Just based off of Ariana, I don't think she'll ever make a bad song. Just based off of the fact that she's doing both. She's rapping and singing in one. I ain't never heard that shit before. I've heard people rap. All right, they rapping. And then, like, just like the last song I reacted to, what is that called? No Tears Left to Cry. She got started off singing, and then she got to rapping. Like, bro, it's like, I've heard people start off singing or start off rapping and then get to singing. I probably like a Chris Brown, Drake, probably them people like them. Okay. But still, like, bro, it's the combo of the shits mixing it. I like it. But hey, man, the next reaction we got is God is a Woman. This song is a dime piece, 10 out of 10. God is a Woman. That shit sound controversial. That shit would have been controversial for me, like probably like 5 years ago, because I would have been arguing that shit like a motherfucker. But now I see that, you know, everybody has their own God. Everybody, you know, believe in their own being and, you know, larger power. So I don't trip off of it no more. So God is a Woman. Hey, is God? Hey, let's talk about that in a God is a Woman reaction. If you share all of my videos and don't be stingy, and please make sure I hit that subscribe button, press the bell, so check. First of all, I just thought about it. Comment down below what songs y'all want me to react to, so I can add it to the list and, you know, make a large list. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy, and please make sure I hit that subscribe button, press the bell, so check, get notified every single time I drop a video. Thanks for watching.
I know you see me on TV and on.